There's a secret. There's not really a secret. There's a method behind something, and you may not know it, so to you it's a secret. But, you know, just like that book, there are no secrets. The only one is hard work. Let's look at the three methods I have for you today in order to learn English, okay?